If you use your iPad Pro heavily, its storage will fill up with RAM cache very quickly. So if you are wondering how you can clear RAM cache on iPad Pro, in this video, we will show you how you can do it. To do this, you have to add a virtual home button on the iPad Pro. Open Settings. Tap Accessibility. Tap Touch. Tap Assistive Touch. Toggle on Assistive Touch. A virtual home button will appear on your screen. Go to Settings. Tap General. Scroll down and tap Shutdown. Tap Open the virtual home button. Tap and hold the home icon. Your screen will flash. Now enter your passcode and you will go back to home screen. Your RAM cache will be cleared. All the apps running in the background will be force closed. So when you open them, they will load again. So guys, this is the way you can clear RAM cache on iPad Pro. Thanks for watching the video. We hope it was helpful. You can check out our iPad Pro playlist for more videos about it. Subscribe Apple Tricks for tips and tricks for Apple and Android devices. Thank you.